can find you in the body sleeping.
Hey guys, so today I'm my first official video, and it's going to be like DIY detox waters in like mason jars, and it's gonna be cool and fun. So okay guys, so welcome to the first, and it's going to be a cucumber and a detox water. So all you need is a cucumber and your mason jar and some water. So I've just got like a little jug. This is cold water. Do it. Cucumber. And then I'm just gonna cut off like much, I reckon. Put away and just cut into little bits. And just plop it in there. Now you put the lid on, and I'm gonna say you kind of have to like, you obviously have to like cucumber to like enjoy this, because it's a bit of a strong taste. So there you go. Okay, so now the second one is just going to be like a lemon water, and there's like a lot of variations that you can do with it. I'm not gonna have too much water in it, like not much. So just cut the lemon up into a little bit. So just want to take these. And it's ready to go. Okay, so now for the third one. This one's practically like the second one, except we're just going to be adding some orange to that. And then you get a few more of these. I'm just going to add that in there. Put that in. The lid on. And it tastes amazing. These are really good for like hot summer days when you're in the pool with your friends, and it looks so tumbler. Okay guys, for the fourth one, if you didn't want to add the orange to the lemon, you get a bit of cordial, any flavor. I've just got this lime one because I'm a lime cult. Whoa, probably a fraction too much. That's okay. I'm just stir it with a straw. Put this lid on, you mix it up, and it tastes really good. It's like a lemon and lime. Not like lemon lime bitters, but it's really good. Tastes amazing. Thanks for watching. Please like comment your favorite drink, soft drink, and yeah, comment your favorite soft drink. Mine's probably like Solo Dr. Pepper or Iron Brew or something. I think that's English or something, but it tastes really good. And so while you're down there, maybe give it a like and subscribe. It's free, and thanks for watching.
When you back it up, then you drop it down low. When you big it up, girl.